Not a meter made either, by the way. Just to make that clear. Leek, and Leek is going to go all the way here. It's his second score. And the two tries in the second half of the Batley Bulldogs both go down to the name of Alistair Leek.
Trying anything fancy. This is the last of the set. What will it be? It will be a chip from Meadows, picked up nicely though by Batley, and Johnny Campbell put into space. He's got support as well, and this could be a full length of the field effort from Batley Bulldogs. With that ball in his arms, it's a fullback, Elliot Hall, just manages to evade the tackle that comes in from Gideon Boafo. And what a turnaround for Batley, turning defence into attack.
Running straight, but straight into the arms of those in the red, as Batley look to get that first score of the night. And very, very close, and I think they're going to do. The ball is whipped across there, and it is the fullback, it is Luke Hooley, who has joined in here. Dives across the try line.
Five! Wait! Wait! Get away! That's okay! Okay!